Not gonna lie, I do enjoy a board where the only thing that you can land on is cheese and me, for some reason.